So you found out last night, or late last night, that you were in for this year's Women's Open. Tell us how you did find out.
Oh, I was already asleep actually, but I had an alarm clock for same time that I had to wake up afterwards. And so they couldn't reach me on the phone because I was asleep, so they just called my hotel room and I got woken up from sleep, which was not that pleasant, but it turned out to be really pleasant, yes.
And when you finally found out that you were in today, could you actually sleep last night?
Oh, yeah, no. I think I slept like half an hour, probably it shows on my face right now. I was more planning on how am I going to sit in the clubhouse for the whole day and not get bored kind of attitude. But yeah, it turned out really well. And I love the group that I was with. So they were really friendly and I felt like comfortable.
What time did you get to the course this morning?
Oh, I had breakfast at 6, I think, here. Yeah.
And how did you find it today? Extremely strong winds.
Yes, winds are really strong, but I did feel they're picking up. So on the last few holes, when we were downwind, going backwards, like going back to my bag or something, felt really harder than earlier in the day. So yeah, it has been tough.
Considering that you didn't know until last night you're in, you're still going through the preparations this week. You've opened with a round of 75, which is a very good start considering the conditions out there, which is currently right now 4 shots off the lead. How do you feel?
Going in, I do love this course. I have played here 10 years ago and finished second at a Duke of York, so I really was looking forward to playing here again. And I guess it fits my game. I learned how to hit the low stingers again, like after not hitting them for 10 years probably, but it was great fun using your imagination.
Do you enjoy the challenge of links golf?
Yes, definitely. Love the challenge and love the winds and the different directions that you have to aim. Yeah.
Well played today and good luck for the rest of the week.
Thank you.